Hey guys, Tilo Game of Thrones here. So, this video will be silver under $26. Bye bye. Yeah, I say it right. Under 26, not even 25. So last video I did it was 22, and we have a huge gap. You know, the demand is high, supply is low. Okay, so what to expect? You know, all these complaints, the dealer is selling, you know, so high, you know, who cares? You know, the physical silver is what is the price, you know, high or low, you know, go and get it if you want. There is no, we need to stop complaining, right? Because in, you know, maybe in 2, 3 months, you know, silver for $25 will be like, wow, why I didn't buy it when it would be $50? So just, you know, just watch reality, guys. The reality is silver under $26, bye-bye, okay? So let's go together. So this is, now I'm looking into new silver, okay? I'm not looking into, you know, beaten to death or maybe some, you know, secondary market. I'm looking into new silver. What is the price for new silver for me to buy? $26 plus. So first is up next. You see $27, okay? $27. If you buy 100, 27. Man, it's almost 28, you know. Up next is always was the most expensive, right? Okay, GM bullion, you see. Now this is any condition, any means, you know, I'm not buying it, okay? I'm not buying it. Mint ID, you see the cheapest one. And then it just goes. There is no silver, guys. You need to understand. There is no silver. It's like whatever I told, you know, I know, I'm repeating myself now 1 million times. Now we are coming from everything available to limited supply, limited availability. What we have here, it's a limited, you know, here and here they still have something, you know, and then you come to nothing is available. So trust me, we are coming there. You see this antique, you know, I'm looking into this, but they're expensive. No one wants to buy it. I don't know why. And then it go crazy. So there is no any rounds to buy. So next, Provident, okay, this Buffalo gun, you know, this is used silver, okay, oh, I'm not looking. So again, parking new $26, okay. Next, SD bullion. You see, it's notified me, it doesn't exist anymore. I saw this 100 on eBay was for $21, 2100, it was like 2 weeks ago, 2100. For 100, I was thinking why to buy, but I don't have much cash. So you see this again? This is yeah, design our choice, $26. You see, 26. You buy 100, it will be 25, 70, but it's $26. So silver under 26, bye bye. SD bullion usually have the best prices. Okay, now someone say gold, silver, mint. Okay, but guys, you know, you see here, it doesn't mean it's 24.95. Okay, because you need to click. Okay, and then it will be $26, guys. So it's $26. If you buy 100, it will be 25 cents. Okay, but one round is $26. Okay, then money metal exchange. $26, you know, the bottom. 26 even more. Okay, the my lovely silver gold bull. They have assorted means in the second hand. Buffalo, $26. Buy 100, you go to 25.80. You still have deals here and here, you know, a little bit above $26, you know, but I call my video. Still around $26. Bye bye. Now I will give you some tips, guys. There is one bar which you can buy at spot. Already use this opportunity. It's only one piece to the house, okay? Which you can buy for $230. You need jump in on it right now because it's a super pooper deal. I like this gold silver bull because this site is the best for bars, you know. Now look on other bars. It's 200, you know, 255 to 257, or 2000. Average is 260. You see, average is 260. You see, average is around $260 if you buy bar. If you buy bar, you see, but it's not a premium bar. It's not a Royal Canadian Mint bar, you know, or Britannia bar, which going like 300 on eBay. Or this pandemic bar, which I bought today, to show you. No, this is only, you know, generic bars, not a premium bars. 260, guys. Okay, so this was a short video, just update you guys. And tell me, what do you think? You know, are you buying today? Are you waiting today? You know, everyone look like in shock, you know, with the latest and greatest, you know, silver train left the station, okay? That's a very, very serious stuff, guys. It is no... That's a very serious, guys. Yeah, probably it will be bumping somewhere in this area, you know, based on Fibonacci, I checked Fibonacci, you know. And next area, it will be $26-$27, okay, when we can start. But, you know, as of now, it can be go down a little bit, but the road is open to $26-$27, okay? So this is, you know why, because I show you. I show you. You know why, because I show you. You know, the fake... You know, this fake price is trying to catch the real price. Okay. There is no other way. I told you arbitrage. Because people are buying by fake and they request delivery and they sell it. Okay, it's much too fake. You know, it much the fake price must to match the real physical price. There is no other way, guys. Is this system which work for the, you know, tens of years, decades, and fool people, you know, is all crashing now. You know, it's crashing now, because if there is a gap between a fake silver price and between physical, you know, someone need to feel it. There is an energy inside here. There's a lot of smart people with buying millions of ounces, okay, and making, you know, $0.5 profit on ounce and then $500,000. You know, he buying the him, you know, sell it to melter, and he got a huge profit. It's supposed to feel, guys. This crack cannot be forever. Okay, so it's. As more this going up, as more fake price try to reach the physical price, okay? Just be aware, guys, okay? So don't expect a huge downtrend. Don't expect. It may be, you know, because if the market go up, go down, but I don't see we will ever see prices like we see silver under $20, even under $22. I don't think it can be. You know, if you see it under $22, just jump in, guys. Okay, guys, I want to be short and thanks for watching. And put your comments. What do you think about today's situation? Bye-bye. Love you all, guys. Bye-bye.